Hey everyone, it's Misha, here to remind you that if you enjoy these videos, make sure you like this one and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss one of our urban adventures.
Thank you. hard time hearing you here.
Well, let's see here. Some of you may know my story. I was on my planet all by myself, doing fine with the Narrows. And then this guy, Inferno, this bastard, he ruined everything for me. And because of him, I look like this. I'm like, I was just a normal guy, man. I was just a normal dude. Oh, and here he is, my nemesis. Show up next to me. That's nice.
You're looking good to me.
Yeah, you too, buddy. So, we've got a little tale to tell you. And it goes something like this.
Give them your thanks. We're going to take a photo with all of you so that we have it forever.
Yeah, it's really special. I mean, the night two in the basement, I call it the basement, I don't know, but, it said something about, seeing Al in the crowd, the first Neverender, and just thinking about, these characters are all sort of extensions of emotions I feel, or people that I've come across in life that have really, kind of had an impact on me, and they always, travel with me. And it's so crazy to see them, walking live among us, I don't know, it's really quite special that, your enthusiasm for everything Coheed and Cambria has allowed this to happen. And it means so much to me, to us, and who else can do it, I guess, right? I mean, you guys are the best, so thank you very much.
Oh,
Oh! shall pass. It's getting caught trying to keep it together. I don't dance. The world around me spins like a tornado. When you come, it's like nothing I've ever felt. Soothsaying.
Neverender Prom, or Amory High, I think is what they called it, Prom. I stayed up until like 1 a.m. at the emo social event, and that was, I had a great time, but I am feeling it this morning for sure.